Welcome back, lacrosse fans. We're here at the Legends Best of the West tournament. Desert Heat taking on Team 36 from Minnesota. We're here at Quail Run Park in Mesa, Arizona on Field 3. We have a second stream going on Field 2. Over there is going to be the Rebel team against Coast Elite.
Oh,
goal, Heat.
Good job, Alex. Nice pass. Mark on the rush. Mark on the way to finish, JJ.
There's Zucker with Heat. Nope. She's number 9 with Heat. Comes over with a draw win there. Assist 24. Kate Molesky, face-off win here. Saved by team 36, goalie number 81. Pass. Kate Molesky back to Nikki, and that's a goal. Hard to see the markings. The girls are actually drawing off of an orange circle line here, not the green one that you see. Green Valdez with the face-off line. He gets the ground ball here. Passes to Claire Zucker. Shot and go.
Way to go, JJ. Good pass. Way to finish, Claire.
Thank you. He gets another draw in. Nina Valdez at the goal. And he quickly takes a 5-0 lead in this one. Team 36 wins the draw here. And ball recovered by Team 36. Shot is saved by goalie Katie Nord, number 80 for Heat. Zucker wins the ground ball. On the transition, passes, blocked. A shovel shot there, saved by Katie Nord, goes out of bounds. Girls across. The shot goes out of bounds. It's the player closest to the ball when it goes out that gets possession. So we're hooked timeout. An untied shoe. A cleat to be more precise. Second game for these teams today. Each team playing three games. Here at Quail Run Park in Mesa, Arizona. Pretty warm, about 85 degrees out currently. For Team 36. Clears it backwards here. Looks like we got number 4 on the transition. Good ride by number 30. Let's kind of D. comes away with the ball here. And that's a goal. Number 24, assist from Kate Molesky. Heat up 6-0. Got the clock started a little late, about 9 minutes left in the first half. For team 36. Kate Molesky comes away with the win here. He shoots, goes high. He'll get the ball here. He goes in, shoots, and goal. Nikki Levine. Another assist from Kate Molesky. Restraining line, so he gets the ball here. Got an illegal check. Typically that means the check is too close to the head in what's called the sphere zone. And Valdez with a shot, goes right, out of bounds. Goal by 59, Heat. Firesucker with the draw possession. Pass goes down, ground ball. And that's out of bounds. Shot rebounds. Heat gets the rebound here. Green Valdez drives. Passes over the middle. That shot is blocked. Goalie 81 for team 36 on the clear here. Zoe Delgado. Good ball movement by Heat. Another save by 81, goalie, team 36. Goal, Karina Valdez, Heat. Left here in the first half. There's a goal, team 36. First goal of the game. And that's half. Take a 5-minute halftime. We'll come back for the second half. Looks like we might have an offsides called here. Goal, Kate Maleski. Bruno Valdez with the draw possession. I think they're going to call that a goal. Thank you. Zoe Delgado manages to keep that ball in bounds. He comes with the draw possession. So they got it here. Looking to drive the goal, shoots, blocked. Saved by 81, team 36. Free position opportunity here. And she gets the goal. Team 36 comes with the draw possession here. Ground ball. Team 36 keeps it. Katie Noda in the clear. Good pass to 30.
quarterback. Let's go.
Number 24, Maddie Bina with the free position opportunity here. Looks like that's going to be game. Final 15-2 heat. We'll be back on this stream in a moment. We'll take a short break. We'll be back here in about 10 minutes.